With Memo Heredia, strength and conditioning coach for David Benavidez. He's already on weight.
He's ready. He's he's been drinking water. He's been eating well, and he's ready mentally. He wants to ready to be Saturday. So we're excited to be here. And team Benavidez, everybody's here. You got Tanya, got myself, and you got everybody. You know the whole team.
He's gonna be here in a few minutes. The ring's right behind you. We're here at the MGM.
Waiting for him. I just landed right now from Florida. So I just got from the airport to here now.
All right, break down the fight. David Benavidez came to plan. What's your prediction?
Definitely Benavidez. Definitely he's a strong character. He's trained very hard, and obviously he's very smart in the ring.
You have a prediction, a round in mind?
Yeah. I don't like to predict rounds because it's like putting a lot of pressure on a boxer, but I would say David, the fight is not going to go to decision.
I saw a video that you posted where you said that bones will be broken, ribs will be broken. What did you say?
Which one?
You said he's going to break his ribs.
Oh, yeah.
Why did you say that?
You know, I was working with him. I never get in the boxing business. But this time, they wanted me to put the
body shield,
the bout of stuff. So I did some work with him. And man, he hits hard. And that was just at the beginning of the camp. Normally, that's just in the process of building a boxer. The last part, that's when you actually get the hardest punching power. So at the time, he was hurting a lot. And I know for a fact that he's very strong, especially in the hooks in the body, all the body shots. So, yeah, there's a big possibility that Caleb could be walking around with broken ribs.
Okay, that's one. In a few weeks, 30 days from today, Tank and Ryan. What do you think? Break it down.
I like Ryan, but frankly, Tank is shown that he's a better boxer. He's fought better opponents. He has a chin, and he can hit hard. Ryan has the speed, but he has shown that he has no chin. So I'm going to have to go with Jorbentz.
And where do people follow Memo Heredia?
At Guru Science.
Guru Science, stay tuned.
Thank you. The best in the business. Sit back.
Ellie Setback reporting.
Thank you.